powered by IDFC First Bank. And thanks for having us here. It's a big privilege to be here and try to tell about what we are doing, right? So can you have these slides, please? So we work in the area of environment, and environment is such a big subject, so we are focusing more on awareness. And for awareness, we are using tools, cinema and social media, that's it, to traditional advocacy methods, like doing and going the events. This is our logo, tree we have selected, blue sky and the mud you can see at the bottom. Next. Many people ask me why the name Babul, because Babul is the only word which has a tree, a bird, and also an animal. This comes from different parts of the world. Animal is from New Zealand. Tree. Spreading environmental awareness. And we are a registered non-profit, and we are also on board with the Urban Portal and NITI Aayog. So this is our flagship program called as Babul Eco Film Festival. This is an international festival. This has two parts, short film contest and longer film, screen film screening. And we get films throughout the world on different aspects of the environment, and we do the main festival in the month of June, first week, to sync with the 5th June World Environment Day. Later the festival travels to different cities with 1 or 2 or 3 days duration. This is about the festival. We already successfully completed 8 editions. The 9th edition is going to happen in June 2025, and we already got about 40 films so far. This year we are expecting a good number of films, and all these films are meant to go through two-step jury process. Once shortlisting, and then for the main selection. Then afterwards, for the short film, we are giving away prize and awards also. So those who are having some green films with you or in your friends and family, please spread the word so that you can submit the film to us. Next, you can find us in our social media handles, Facebook. Mainly we are using, earlier we used to have about 20-25 platforms. Right now we are focusing on these. And please like, follow, share, engage with our content and our YouTube channel. So I'll tell next about that. This is our very unique product, because we as a student, we used to have bulk dictionaries, hardbound dictionaries, turn the pages, refer to the words. But nowadays nobody is doing that. What they are doing is hitting the mobile for every information. So environment is the youngest sciences. Not history is not more than 40-50 years. So a lot of words, they look like that you understand them. Sustainable development. It's very simple, you think you know that. But what does it actually mean? When you ask, nobody is able to answer. And because of these things, and also have a new set of terminology, like apple means 50 years back apple was just a fruit. Now you have a different apple, yes. Similarly mouse. So many things, endless words I can quote. So because of all these issues, we have come out with this concept, Wiktionary. Wiktionary is a dictionary that is in video format. So we have each eco word, which is a single word or compound word, explained in 3 minutes, like 3 minutes, what is the origin of the word, what does it mean, what is it in the news recently. So this is called as a Wiktionary, completely dedicated to environment. We have words like eco word in that. Right now we have about 70 words, I guess. So we are inviting people participation in this. You can sponsor an eco word for 5,000 rupees, or co-sponsor for 2,500, or just any amount. We will all give you our credits in the credit list. You are sponsored this one. Next one. Right now I am focusing on the YouTube channel. Right. YouTube channel, because I really need your help here. Yes, because not many viewership for the type of content we give because it is educational and it is not sensational. Right? So this is where you really can pitch in. And what you have to do is, there's no need to spend any money. Just watch a couple of videos. If you like, hit the subscribe button. Otherwise, give us feedback. Only with your help, we will continue to make quality content related to environment. If you are not able to subscribe to us, not able to give us feedback, we find it very, very difficult to continue with quality content. Please help us. We need your help. Some statistics. Right now we are about 1750 subscribers. We are targeting to reach 2000 by the time we finish this run. So hopefully we'll do that. Next, we have any interesting concepts going on for environment. This is Eco Cartoon. Cartoon is something which a few lines and small text, they will explain a deep concept. Right, you can see there. A tourist on a melting iceberg and in a polar bear which is famished on a small piece of ice. Polar bear meant to be living vast ice caps. But this is the situation. And people are busy with their mobiles taking the pictures. Right? Next. This is an eco doctor. For becoming an eco doctor, you need to crack a very difficult entrance exam and the slog for at least 7 years to get the degree. But here, you can just come to the Babu Eco Clinic, where a doctor's apron, hold a stethoscope, and treat the dog that is critically injured and admitted into the clinic. So, this is a symbolic gesture, but what really you need to do is give your prescription to heal the world. Small or big acts that you commit to do for the rest of your life to save our mother Earth. This is about Eco Doctor. Okay? Next. This is about a very, very interesting thing because we felt at some point of awareness for the last 12 years that the dose of environment is more, entertainment is less. So we have pumped in huge amount of entertainment into this. It's just like a tombola game. But what we do here is, we don't reveal the number, but show an environmental 30 second or 40 second film, which is a clue to that number. You need to guess that number, watch the film carefully, so that you can strike up numbers in your tombola. So this is very popular. The full game for 90 numbers happens over 2 years, 2 hours time. But some places when it's not possible to have that kind of luxury of time, we have just made a mini tombola, mini eco tombola that finishes off within 45 to 50 minutes. So wherever you want to have this game, let us know. It can be an educational show. It can be a resident welfare community, gated community. We come and hold it for you. Next. Yes. This is how our ancestors, just one generation before, used to do their daily life. But right now everything happens with clicking a switch. Just you switch it on, something like magic. But what will happen in the bargain is, earlier people used to lift weights and earn money, but now they are spending money to lift weight by going to gym. So let us not get into the trap of this. Let us keep physically active. And when we talk about Hyderabad, there is no other organization that can be even remotely compared to Hyderabad Runners. So if Hyderabad is physically active, huge credit goes to Hyderabad Runners. I expect your claps. Yes. Then, this is an eco shooter. You have to shoot with rubber bullets. And what you have in front of is plastic and non-plastic items. You have to hit the enemies. The more the enemies you hit, the more rounds of bullets you get. So don't hit eco-friendly thing. Like you can see here, wooden spoon is there, cloth is there, your plate is there, so many things. So this will help you identify what is friend to the environment, what is enemy to the environment. So we have incorporated game format and created these nets. You can see this is Agamani and Sumi, irregular in Hyderabad. Now this is Pandu Challenge. We all enjoy the rights given by the Constitution, whether you know it or not. By default, we are enjoying the rights. Constitution is to now. Hakkulan manu vaadukuntunnam. Kaani ade rajyangam manaki baadhyatalu istundi. We are having fundamental duties by the same Constitution. And one such duty is to protect nature. It reads as, it shall be the duty of something this. To promote this, can we go back? Can we go back? Okay, they are busy with something. I'll just tell like this. This Fundo challenge is nothing but fundamental duty challenge. This happens online and offline. And this happens in 22 Indian languages. We put cloth banners like this, you can see here. And we give printouts, handouts. We have a teleprompter where you can just read like a newsreader. We choose the language and read that. And we have a big card with a hole, and in the hole you put the camera, mobile camera, and shoot as you read the exact text. Then we have the Pandu Challenge app in Android, and also a selfie board. So we have many ways to engage you in the Pandu Challenge. Next is, we have this festival every year coming. So how you can participate in this festival is, come and watch our film. And if you want to do more, you can always help us with the venue coordination, getting more audience. Volunteers are always welcome, and we can get some sponsors also. This is going to happen in June next year, next month. Oh, this is how, what you can do for us. What you can do is help us technical things, because technology has gone so advanced and awareness is so much involved, integrated in technology, and we, because for my age, it's very difficult to catch up with technology, and only with you guys, I'll be able to do that. So please help me with technology, and you can always give talent, whatever talent you have, just tell us how much time you can commit, we'll find out a program for you, and give us time, more time, just spend on our content. It is available online, or you are always welcome to visit us. We are volunteer for the physical events like this. And of course, you can always donate. If you are not able to do anything and still want to get out of the guilt feeling that you have that you are not doing anything for the environment, just donate and buy peace of mind. So, students, we have a lot of focus on students because they are the next generation. And whatever work we are doing, not just for this generation, to ensure the next generation continues to live in a better world. So we have different ways to engage students and also to recognize their time and skills, like giving them a certificate, designing a customized project for them. We also give some stipend to take care of their necessities, letter of recommendation, and also internships we offer. And more than this, we give them endorsement in social media. This is very, very helpful. And believe me, 2-3 people, when I'm visiting in America, they met me and told me that, sir, we got job because of you. That was a big surprise news for me. But they said that just because they could volunteer with us and get a certificate, they showed that certificate and that they made difference for their job. Next one. Yes, now we are walking. With your help, we want to run. Unlike Jayanti Sampath Kumar, who holds the world record, Guinness record, for running full marathon in handloom cotton sari and the slippers that she herself has designed. She is a strong supporter for us. So, if you want us to run, not just walk, now we are able to survive and able to walk. But with your help, we will be able to jog, we will be able to run. How about you? Are you going to help? Yes, it's big, big support. Next. And I want to close with one this sentence. When we go and tell people, look, this is environment the planet Earth is facing. This is, we know it already, sir. There's no need for you to tell. Don't waste your time. But after all this, what I have to say is this. If you are aware and if you are not doing anything, it is as good as ignorance. You are aware only when you do something to protect nature. It can be a small, it can be medium or big act, no issue. But please do something practically on ground. Without that, any amount of awareness you have is zero. So awareness without action is ignorance. So what you have to do? Act now. So donate now. Thank you.